several locations that our production designer took pictures of. Our set crew spent about 6 months building the canyon, but we've used it for a number of TV shows and specials over the years. For our upcoming production, the script called for a tanker truck. We found this one in our backyard, but it's too big to drive into place. So we picked it up with a crane and set it down here. We're up on the overhead platforms, and I see our director has arrived. As soon as the rain effect is ready, we'll begin the sequence. This sudden shower is really just a special effect. We rigged up a series of water nozzles just above your trail. The water sprays in a crisscross pattern to create a sense of depth. But this storm only covers the first few feet of the set.